everyone. It is an absolutely splendid day for football, and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And what we have to bring you is live action from the A-League. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today.
Well, I think they have a nice balance to their team. A solid back four, two holding midfielders, three creative players in advance of them, and a mobile centre forward. It's a good team.
This is the lineup for the visitors today.
Well, they're playing with a 5-2-3, as we can see it here. But I think at times we'll see one of the centre-backs stepping forward into midfield just to make sure they don't get outnumbered in that central area.
And now they get the ball rolling. Spot on with that tackle. An attack full of promise. Could be dangerous. Not out of the woods yet. And thumped away.
Well, they've started the game really brightly here, and they've looked dangerous. But that was a top-class save from the keeper. Brilliant from him.
Useful-looking position, you've got to say. But really sticking to their task defensively. And providing width, space and time for the cross, and clears the danger. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Intercepting it intelligently. And the flag does go up. Must have been close. Fruitful-looking attack. Ball. Chance to play it in. Excellent passing. Is it going to be? Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Rennie Kirchin. Kilkenny. Patient build-up at the moment. Nicely timed tackle. they're going to forge ahead. Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Sandoval, can they create something from here? Well, possibilities inside the box. Rennie Kirchin. Kilkenny. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. And he saw the situation developing. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Making progress. In search of space. Fine cross into the middle. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Strong play here. Gael Sandoval. And intercepts again. How can he take them on and beat them? Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Well, what about that opportunity a few minutes ago? We can see it again now. Well, not hard to read that pass. Getting the ball forward. Is it going to be? Well, not a cross that will live long in the memory. Goal kick. Alert defending. Rennie Kirchin. Alexander Prijevic. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Timely intervention. Sandoval. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Into the advanced position. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Rennie Kirchin. Prijevic. Could be dangerous. An attack full of promise. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, we won't get tired of watching this because the interplay around the box is wonderful. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Elliott. David Ball. And they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Sandoval. Will it happen for them? And that is how to block. Neil Kilkenny. Rennie Kirchin. Kilkenny. Very comfortable when in possession. You'd really have to switch on the turbo to get to that pass. And pulled back. And it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
Well, let's have another look at this, because he does really well to pick the right pass here. And the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
So 2-0 now. Won it back. An awful lot of green space to run into. Now he must favour the cross. Corner awarded. Let's see about the delivery. Attending to his defensive chores. Neil Kilkenny. Prijevic. Promising possession, this. Possession one. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Sutton. Payne. Gael Sandoval. Might really be able to trouble them here. He made it look simple, really. Superb effort to keep it in. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, there's a good reason why we're highlighting him. He's really dominating in attack in this game, Stuart.
Well, you won't see too many better performances than this. He's been an absolute menace to these defenders today. And, of course, he's taken his goals really well.
And now they get the ball rolling. Fine cross into the middle. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
An attack full of promise. It's gone in, just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Renny Kirchin spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. Alexander Prijevic. Has the strength to hang on to it. David Ball. Gael Sandoval. Getting forward. Well, making high pressing work for them here. Could pull one back here, and he does! He's thrown his team a lifeline. The belief is back.
Well, here it is again. The pass behind the defense is absolutely perfect, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. Kilkenny. Renny Kirchin. Neil Kilkenny. Chance to do damage, but quick thinking defensively. David Ball. Good visualization and execution. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Alexander Prijevic. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defense? Well, sadly, they just couldn't keep possession. Elliott. David Ball. A creative look about this. ball. He's going forward well here. The cut back. Gael Sandoval. Will he finish? Oh, fine stop. And a substitution in the offing. He's driven in the corner. No nonsense clearance. What can they do to stop him running at them? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Pulls it back and still trying to get the shot off. Well, the attack carried promise but petered out. Alexander Prijevic. Reni Kirhin. Prijevic. Will he find the net? A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Can they hit on the break? In behind for him to chase. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Options in the centre. David Ball. Is this the moment? Oh, a goal! Level now! The lead has evaporated!
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end, but you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off, and that's exactly what he did.
So back underway, the game having been squared at 2-2. Minutes to go in this one. Reni Kirhin. Kilkenny. Keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? And credit is due for that good piece of defending.
Well, just listen to this noise. How could you not be inspired by that?
Gael Sandoval. Well, possibilities inside the box. Well, he's won the ball. Just 15 minutes remaining. Neil Kilkenny. Could be dangerous. But into the keeper's gloves. A good and fair challenge. Couldn't hang on to it. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass.
Well, what a final few minutes we have here. And the fans are certainly playing their part. But can they take one of these chances that come their way and win this game?
Gael Sandoval. On the attack, is there to be late excitement? Could be troublesome. It's a neat move. Well, no way through. Reni Kirhin. Alexander Prijevic. Well, they've given him too much space. And a timely intervention. Elliot. Ball. Gael Sandoval. Sutton. Sandoval. Scott Wooten. And he saw the situation developing. How can they nudge in front late on here? But they dealt with the threat posed. David Ball. Must take the lead here. Oh, a goal! Can you believe what we're watching? It truly is a comeback.
Well, here it is again. The little 1-2 starts it all off, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
On with the game then, 3-2, what will happen next? And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Reni Kirhin, Kilkenny, Topor Stanley, Neil Kilkenny. On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. Oh, great defending. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned.
Well, Derek, I thought it was a really intense game. Lots of quality, lots of good individual displays, but in the end, they will not be happy with the defeat and the manner of it.
No two ways about it. He really has brought his influence to bear on the proceedings.
Well, he was the best player on the pitch today. His movement, skill, and work rate were excellent. And of course, what a time to come up with a goal.
And now they get the ball rolling. Fine cross into the middle.